JJ, thanks. When you guys are emphasizing rebounding to have a career high for you, 17 tonight, the whole team did it well. But why do you feel like you and the group were able to flourish there?
I feel like last game we didn't come out with that much energy, and they beat us badly on the boards, and Coach really made it an emphasis tonight, and we came out, and everybody did their job.
What are you seeing defensively, especially as you guys lose Miles here for the next handful of games? You guys really seem locked in for 48 minutes tonight.
Yeah, I think guys are stepping up. You know, we're playing more and more together, so guys are catching on more on the defensive terms. It's getting easier, you know. People know where to go. We're starting to learn our own tendencies, so it's helping us.
You had a great year last year. Is there any part of this that's an adjustment for you, starting playing a few more minutes?
Not really. No, I'm just when I get out there, I try to be aggressive. Teammates do a great job finding me, and I'm just lucky to have a bigger role this year.
I know Goga really looks up to you, looks up to Miles. What's it like to see him go out and shine really for the first time in his career?
It's great, you know. He works really hard, you know, we're very talented, and I'm just happy he's going out there having fun with himself, and it's showing, you know. The crowd loves him, so it's fun to play with him.
You've got a home game coming up on Sunday, a chance to get to three in a row. You feel like you guys have this on the right track?
Yeah, you know, we got to take one game at a time. Chicago's next, and we're going to prepare tomorrow and be ready.
Career high on the glass for Domantas Sabonis, JJ.